In this illustration, we'll analyze the effect on gravity due to shrinking of Earth. Here, we can see the situation where it is given that due to some reasons, if Earth's radius decreases by 6%, with its mass remaining unchanged, it is asking what will happen to the acceleration due to gravity on surface of Earth. So, we already studied in concept videos that acceleration due to gravity on Earth's surface can be given as Gs is equals to Gme over Re square. Here we are given that our radius decreases by 6% means here Re changes to 0.94 Re. See what happens if we calculate Gs nu, if it is the final change in after change in gravity due to shrinkage of Earth, if this is the final acceleration due to gravity, this can be written as Gme over Re can be replaced by 0.94 Re whole square, which is equals to Gme over 0.94 square can be written as 0.884 Re square. Here for simplification we can write 0.884 as 1 minus 0.116 Re, and this can be written as Gme over Re square, which will replace by Gs, and this 1 minus 0.116 to power minus 1, and here we can use the binomial approximation as 0.116 is very less compared to 1. This implies we can use the relation 1 plus x to power n approximately 1 plus nx. This binomial approximation we use here, so the value of Gs nu we are getting is Gs multiplied by 1 plus 0.116. I have taken this power minus 1 in. So, this equals to 1.116 Gs. This implies value of Gs increases by approximately 11.6%. This will be the result of this problem.